What is your unfinished business?
I left something behind, near the falls.
Your wedding site. Now, why do you want to be going back there?
To be free of the bonds of my marriage. And to Asgard.
I think you severed that a long time ago.
Not completely. Not enough.
Guide us.
My people settled this river many ages ago. Thousands traveled it on pilgrimage to the shrine of worship. But then the Aesir came. This is all that's left.
Said. The Aesir burned him.
Yes. We weren't yet at war, but relations with the Vanir and Aesir had been hostile for ages. Freyr got it into his head that he could improve relations by sharing our magic with them. Vanir techniques for bountiful harvests, enough to feed their whole population. Getting set on fire was the thanks he got.
That's true. The Aesir were too undisciplined and impatient for the subtlety of Vanir spellcraft. So, when things went wrong, they blamed their teacher.
So Freyr was a guest when Odin burned him?
Not exactly. Odin didn't mind locking Freyr up. He saw the potential of the magic and wanted to know more than how to improve crop yields. It was a mob of lesser Aesir, bitter and short-sighted, who tied him up and lit him aflame. As punishment for the sabotage they imagined him. Guilty of. Obviously, he survived. In fact, he used the opportunity to escape. But such an affront made war inevitable.
Freyr certainly wasn't the same after that. At least for a while.
Enough talk for now. Be ready.
You got the materials, I got more stuff for you.
What's it say, brother?
Waterfalls. We're close. There should be a gate up ahead.
That's quite a gate. Don't suppose you know a way through.
The Pilgrim Gate. I can open it. We just need to find the right vantage point.
I was curious about some of the flora we've encountered on our travels.
And you will remain curious. It's not my job to teach you everything, Mimir.
Look, I was just asking.
And you have been told.
Oh, you can say that again.
Incoming! Above you!
What is wrong?
I died. And you will help me.
Of course, Gunhild. But to what end?
When the Einherjar came, we needed a way to fight back. I suggested. Say their name.
I understand your desperation, but that was foolish.
Clearly. I was lucky enough to be murdered before my mind could be corrupted, as theirs did. You must free them.
Of course. Say their magic corrupts so ruthlessly. Those poor souls must be in agony.
Then we shall give them death.
Now, how do we get up there, I wonder?
We can't. Not with those vines in the way.
My friend's souls are still twisted, aren't they? And give them the freedom of death.
Oh.
An armor piece bearing Lunda's brand. Shame it's broken. Nice bit of work otherwise.
Then why leave it?
You suspicious of her, brother?
If the orb she seeks is important, she would not have left it behind.
Perhaps.
Must be Sather this way. We'll need to find another way around.
Please end their suffering.
So, what's it like being back?
Like I haven't come back at all. Everything's changed. I'm a stranger here.
I know the feeling.
The runic word appeared over there. See it?
Mekin.
We should be able to reach the wedding site now.
Thank you.
Of my orb, though, since I am doing this for
free and whatnot. Won't get so much as a paper cut in that. Wait, feels like there was something else.
The closer we get, the more tightness grows in my chest.
You're sure you want to continue?
Confronting the past comes with a price.
It must be done. I've lived with this pain far too long. If you can believe it. We were happy once. For a time, foolishly believed the peace would last. Perhaps that was my mistake. All I wanted was to protect my family.
There is no shame in that.
I failed. All the same. Those scrawlings must be Sather nearby.
Thank you.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work, but...
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty.
Kratos, allow me. Food. I never thought I'd come back here. Reavers, of course.
Get rid of it.
Used to be sacred. Now it sits abandoned, vandalized. Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here. Kratos, I see something.
Anything interesting, brother?
So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Oh. Incoming! Above you!
Good riddance!
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
I think you'd have better luck burning it. The Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
We must remove these creatures first. A symbol of commitment. After the ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too.
can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. Peace by breaking it. But I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right. The door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived.
I don't
behind you!
Oh god!
Come on, get up, brother!
Illuminating.
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. Word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding. The runic word appeared over there. See it? Fluka. After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within. But this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna.
The stone refuses to let go.
The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. But it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Learn anything?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain. Put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.